Hi, this is Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. Now, I know a lot of times it seems like demons are just kicking butt in our families. But sometimes when you think it's the demonic operating in families, stirring up strife, confusion, hatred, resentment, whatever, do you know oftentimes God has ordered it? Because one thing I noticed, it's like a doctor that puts in an order for an x-ray, puts in an order for a blood test. Sometimes you have to see your family for what it really is. And you need, if God opens your eyes to the problem, there are times you need to open your mouth and address it. Now, I could sit there all day long and talk to you. And if I never tell you, you have a big old stain on your blouse. You walk around and go all over the place thinking you're looking together. Because I didn't love you enough to tell you the truth. The Bible says, speak the truth in love. And there are times you have to tell it like it is. Not always easy, because we're afraid of losing relationships or falling out with people. But if God shows you what nobody else seems to be able to see, that might be your job. I remember when the Lord told me the truth about me, hurt my little feelings. I was downright insulted. But guess what? I stayed on my P's and Q's. I didn't cross that thing anymore. To the best of my ability, anytime I thought a little bit was coming up, I prayed out. I know you're sitting there wondering what the Lord told me. I'll tell you. The Lord told me one time I was jealous of someone else's voice. And I was. But guess what? I didn't even know it. Until God showed me. Now, if God tells you the truth like that, he expects the same from us. We can't pussyfoot and dance around problems. We have to hit it right where the jugular vein is. Because when you expose the devil with the light of God's truth, you enable people to find their way back where they're supposed to be. But when you help to cover, you're not helping them. You become an enabler. And you enable them to remain crippled, crazy, and cuckoo. Something to think about. It's just food for thought while you're dealing with interpersonal family relationships, which can really get deep, especially when there's a crisis involved. Ask God for wisdom. Ask God for timing. Ask God for sensitivity. Above all, love. And ask God to give you the balls to tell the truth.